Hello guys, my name is Fidel and you're welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's news, as always, is about my baby girl Liquor Rose. Today, the Edo State government have hailed Liquor Rose on her emergency as the first runner-up in the sixth season of the reality TV show Big Brother Nigeria. Remember, Liquor Rose is a native of Edo State, Nigeria. The government, in a statement by the chief of staff to the governor, said that Liquor Rose's comportment and character, which endeared her to fans across the country, stood her out in the 10 weeks spent in the Big Brother house. He congratulated Liquor Rose on behalf of Edo State government for emerging the first runner-up and for putting up a good show in Big Brother's house, that she was comported, mature, calm, and many other good qualities that he mentioned. With all this, it's not surprising that she became the fans' favorite within a short while. So guys, Edo State government, where Liquor Rose hailed from, is congratulating her for being the first runner-up and also comporting herself throughout the show. This means that her state governments have recognized her as one of their own, and also one of their own that made them proud. Not just making Edo State proud, but she made us all proud nationwide and even in other countries. She have fans in Ghana, in Uganda, in Sierra Leone, in many places in Africa. I know by now her governor is preparing a welcome party for her and also some endorsement deal. Who knows, they may make her the ambassador of the girl's child, because her character and comportment is something to be proud of and something they're supposed to make her the ambassador of the girl child, because she have many qualities and many characters embedded in her that she can teach the young Nigerians, the especially the girl child. I'm wishing her so many lucks. In the other news, Liquor Rose clocked 1.8 million on Facebook and 1.9 million on TikTok, and she also clocked 1.5 million on Instagram and still counting. It's all growth for Liquor Rose back to backs ever since she stepped out of the Big Brother's house. Many people are calling her, many people are recognizing her. I'm so much happy. And also, Liquor Rose was spotted with white money. She flew with white money for the occasion titled The Delegate, featuring Prince of the Lockdown Season 5 and Diane of Season 4 Pepper Dem Gang at the Guest Palace Kawo in Kano, organized by Mr. John Ugbe of MultiChoice Nigeria for the chairmanship of the Broadcasting Organization of Nigeria. This means that Liquor Rose is going far. She's not just recognizing her state. You know, it's Big Brother Nigeria. It encompasses of the 36 states. It's a country thing. It's nationwide. So she went to Kano for some MultiChoice function, and from there, I know they will give her cash prize. I know they will give her many gifts. I know she definitely has fan in the north. We are wishing her more wins, more growth, more stability in all her endeavors. Please, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, kindly support me by subscribing. Turn on your post notifications so you don't miss any of my video. Also, drop a comment for me in the comment section down below. Let's talk about it. Don't forget to like my video, share. In this channel, I bring you entertainment, vlog, lifestyle, and travels. I also bring you gist and news, hot gist and news about Liquor Rose, Emmanuel, Emma Sheep, and their life after Big Brother Nigeria. Thank you for coming back to watch my video. I really appreciate your love and support.